Sure, you want to play on a high refresh monitor when you're at home, but you also want to get that type of smoothness when you're on the road. Your monitor, your laptop's monitor might have a high refresh screen. It might not, and you might want a second screen. So guess what? The first of its kind, the ROG Strix XG17 is a 17.3-inch portable 240Hz monitor. Wow, portable and gaming at the same time. So over here you see we're playing Mario Kart. Because we're hooked up to the mini HDMI port on the side, there are also two USB-C ports that you can use for display for alt mode from a laptop or something else, even a phone. So this monitor, you can use it with any HDMI device, any DisplayPort device. It has a battery in it, so it can actually operate without external power for up to 2 hours, they say. And it is, of course, a full HD screen. So that's just a quick look at the ROG Strix XG17 here at Computex 2019. For Tom's Hardware and Tom's Guide, I'm Abram Pilch.